TheZachman18 here. Welcome back to TZM TV Channel 18. Time for another episode of Learning with TheZachman18. Today is Saturday, April 14th, the 105th day of 2012, 261 days left in the year. Let's go to today's highlight. In 1912, the British liner RMS Titanic collided with an iceberg in the North Atlantic at 11:40 p.m. ship's time and began sinking. The ship went under 2 hours and 40 minutes later with the loss of 1,514 lives. Also in the state in history, in 1775, the first American Society for the Abolition of Slavery was formed in Philadelphia. In 1828, the first edition of Noah Webster's American Dictionary of the English Language was published. In 1865, President Abraham Lincoln was assassinated by John Wilkes Booth during a performance of Our American Cousin at Ford's Theater in Washington. In 1902, James Cash Penny opened his first store, The Golden Rule, in Kemmerer, Wyoming. In 1910, President William Howard Taft became the first U.S. chief executive to throw the ceremonial first pitch at a baseball game as the Washington Senators beat the Philadelphia Athletics 3-0. In 1931, King Alfonso XIII of Spain went into exile and the Second Spanish Republic was proclaimed. In 1939, the John Steinbeck novel The Grapes of Wrath was first published by Viking Press. In 1949, the Wilhelm Streis trial in Nuremberg ended with 19 former Nazi Foreign Office officials sentenced by an American tribunal to prison terms ranging from 4 to 25 years. And finally, in 1956, Ampex Corporation demonstrated its videotape recorder at the National Association of Radio and Television Broadcasters Convention in Chicago. Thanks for watching this episode of Learning the Zachman18. I'm the Zachman18. Stay tuned for our 3 Game & Watch episodes today, Mario Party 9 and 2 surprise games. I'll see you guys there.